Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy Chris from Gaming. And this is episode 19 of Dying Light. Oh, Jesus Christ. And I know it's like, it hasn't been too long. Well, it's been like a week or so since I've made a Dying Light episode. I mean, it hasn't been that long, so. Alright, come on. There you go. Oh, gonna take it. And I know you guys have been like really supportive on like all the videos I've been uploading lately. You guys notice I've been doing daily double uploads every day. And that is one of my goals, to upload plenty of videos for you guys to watch. And I know Dying Light is what? Storyline. I know I don't have too much to do left. I know it's like almost 100% now. At least on the main story. Ooh. I think I'm actually psyched to start focusing on like the side stories. And so when I actually do the last mission, it's the very last thing I have to do. Anyways, let's get all this stuff real quick. Yeah, I could hear you a mile away, dude. There you go. Well, let's go. Let's go to the museum. Let's get this shit done. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Let's get the fuck away from this. Fuck, 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 fuck. Shit! Okay. They got me before I could get away. Alright. I know some of you want like longer Dying Light videos and stuff, but I'm gonna stick to about 20 minutes long, just so I can at least get a decent amount of them out before I actually finish the game. You guys know what I mean by that? Like, I'm not necessarily trying to get more views, but trying to get more videos itself, and I guess inherently views from it, but. I do make money, very little, because I barely get any views, honestly, but it's weird, the algorithm has like changed. Gotcha. Oh, I cut him in half. Your weapons are weak. I don't even want to search that. Let's go up there. Ooh, that's pretty fucking lit. Shit. Come on. Really? Oh, fuck. There you go. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Holy shit. Safe zone. Lit.
Tariq?
What do you want? We don't have anything here but a few scraps of food.
I'm not trying to
Relax.
Hurt you, dude.
Troy sent me.
Troy? Oh, thank God. I've been a nervous wreck since I found this kid. He's got nobody to look out for him. But I'm not so good with kids, you know.
That's not why I'm here.
But Troy promised she'd send someone.
I need to get into the museum.
The museum? But Troy told me someone would come to help. She promised.
Okay, Tariq, you tell me how to get into the museum and maybe I can sort out your problem here, okay?
Ryze controls the museum. He would kill you on sight.
Well, then I can't have him see me. Now, Troy said you used to be the curator, and that if anybody would know a way in, it'd be you. So, how do I do it?
Do you have scuba gear, perhaps?
No.
Too bad. There's an entrance under the surface of Emerald Pond, but it would be a long swim under the water. You would most likely drown.
Yeah, well, most likely isn't definitely, so guess I'll give it a try.
Oh my god. So, I'm gonna die, basically. And it's nighttime. This game is massive and beautiful. Alright, let's see. Might as well survive the night. Inventory. Where's my grenades? Shrapnel. No zombies nearby? That's really weird. Interesting. So weird that there's like no zombies. Oh, sweet money. I mean, I hear him, but I don't see any. Oh! Guess there was a zombie near it. Cut his head off, Jesus. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Fucking shit. Fuck me. Oh fuck. Ah, fuck you guys. Fuck you guys. Oh Oh fuck. Oh yeah. Fucked all of you up. Jesus. Stupid holes. Cut you in half. Man, I'm just trying to max out my shit. Excuse me. Let's get the fuck out of here. Come over here. Hit that. Grapple. Yes. Because I've been told that after the final mission, that you lose the grapple, and I don't know why, and no one has figured out a way to fix it. And so I'm just gonna avoid it. Oh shit, I'm not gonna die yet. Activate that. Run over here. Oh yes. Don't you normally fill with zombies? Yeah. Okay. Sweet. Okay, that's about to level up. Oh shit. Shit. Oh yes. Hell yeah. Power level. When it went up. Yeah, boy. Is there any melee weapon dealing massive damage? No. Focus. Drop attack. I want that. What's the final move? The best fighter in the quarantine. Fuck, 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 fuck. Shit. Oh, shit. Oh my god. Holy fucking shit. Fucking shit. Oh my god. Oh my god, Jesus Christ. He followed me. Oh my god. I fucking destroyed these fools. Yeah, boy. Got the fuck away from you. Excuse me as I get the fuck out of here. Oh shit. Oh yeah, fuck you guys. Shit. That was crazy. I was thinking about after I beat the game, I was thinking about playing it on a harder level. You guys think I should do that? Like, comment below. If you're still watching, of course. Seem like actually like getting all like the legendary like weapons and all that kind of stuff. All right. Oh, do I gotta swim down this? Oh, I do. Okay. Oh, shit, I might die from this. Oh, what do I have on spin? Oh, I have an agility point. Tackle. Oh, cool, I can stun enemies if I vault over them. I'll get that. I think that'd be useful. Oh my god, this is difficult. There we go, that way. Come on. Sweet. Well, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Peace out, have an amazing day. I'll see you guys in the next video.